That breaking news, firefighters across central Virginia have been busy tonight. I'm Bree Season.
And I'm Rob Dazier. Thanks for joining us here at 11 o'clock. We want to begin in Petersburg, where several people are now displaced after their apartment building caught fire in the 640 block of Cottonwood Drive. Two buildings were affected, but no injuries were reported. According to investigators, the apartment has been condemned and the Red Cross has been called to help the victims.